won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There he is. Oh, man. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! You have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Bloody boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Cover the windows.
Okay.
On this side. Big cat. They must have followed.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Keep it up, kid.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room. Claire. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close.
Ow.
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
Broke them all. Brutal.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know. Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
Oh,
already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys.
Grab the gear. Look for them.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. They use this building.
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
Die.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.